Valley Musical in Salt Lake, and got to see all the musicals as a teenager, which didn't mean that much to me then, it was just work, but most people never heard of that place. It was the first theater in Wyoming, the Salt Lake area, grand scale, and it confused a lot of people, so it kind of fell away pretty fast. But currently, I am studying to be Fester in Stan Torres' production of The Addams Family, which we played 10, 11 shows in October. The two blondies are mine, and I'll be singing Edelweiss with them today from the sound of music.